In order to answer this question, let's talk about inheritance. It says, how many unique gametes can be produced through independent assortment by an individual with a genotype that is heterozygous